gotta say, I met the cutest thing in the whole. You have a brand new little baby.
I'm gonna show the picture. I don't know if I can even get a camera close enough, but I can show you a picture. Yeah. We totally baby bombed you backstage. My wife and I brought our newborn 7-week-old baby, Una. And
here, I gotta hold it up here. But you didn't baby bomb me. I was all
a little bit. Yeah, yeah.
I was psyched to see the baby. Here you go. Yeah.
That's Jimmy right there. Yeah, yeah, sweet.
I mean,
here's the baby, and then we go, and now we're taking a photo of you with the baby.
but it's a real baby. I didn't know you were going to bring your baby here.
I know. She's never left Brooklyn.
That might be
she's
one of the youngest babies we've ever had on the show.
We're always trying to go for it.
Trying to break new ground.
We just want her in show business. And Annie, as a lot of these kids, they're getting into show business 3-4 weeks old.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
We said 7 weeks. We're running out of damn time.
No. She's got time. But you were saying back there, like, did you tell anybody when you were pregnant? You didn't want to, and you have a great story about who you told. You won't tell anybody.
Well, we were very cautious up front.
You're supposed to be.
You don't tell people at the outset because you don't know, you know.
Yeah.
But then eventually you have to tell people. It got to be 5 months in, and I said to my wife, I go, Chloe, her name's Jen. I said, Chloe, we gotta tell somebody, because you can't just show up with a baby.
No.
Because then everyone's gonna be like, whose baby is that?
Yeah, why don't you tell
us
about
this? And you're like, we, that's ours.
Yeah.
Dibs. And so, so we didn't tell people, and the first person we told was President Barack Obama.
No, but this is you can't just slip this by. I go, wait, the first person you told was what's going on?
My wife was 5 months pregnant. We were in line at this event to take a photo with President Barack Obama. And I said to my wife, I go, should we tell the president that you're pregnant? And she was like, absolutely. So we get to the front and I say, Mr. President, such an honor. This is my wife, Jen. She's newly pregnant, but don't tell anyone. And he looks at Jen and he goes, am I the first to know? And she goes, yeah. She goes, do you have any parenting advice? And he says, well, get some sleep. And then we were like, ha, 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 you know, because it's the president. You have to laugh. even if it's not funny, you got to laugh.
Yeah, yeah,
he's,
yeah.
He's like your boss times a million. And then he said, I wrote down exactly what he said. He goes, the moment we left, I jotted it down. I'm like, we have to remember all of this. He goes, no, actually, here's some advice. He goes, when you get home, the poo, the president said poo. He said poo. Once again.
Yeah, that's great.
He said poo.
The president said poo.
And when he said poo,
yeah.
I thought, this is the best day of my life. It's not going to get any better than this. I can die right now. Like, if I made a false move and the Secret Service shot me in the head, like those 3 seconds where I'm going down, I would think, my life's been pretty good. You know what I mean? Just like, the president said poo. You know, like,
the president said, yeah.
We're all just people, you know? And, right?
Yeah.
You'd be thrilled.
Yeah, Sammy. Well, the president says
he goes,
that
the
too.
The poo doesn't smell right away. He goes, it doesn't smell like adult poo. And then he looked at me for affirmation. He goes, adult poo smells bad. And I said, absolutely, Mr. President. Adult poo smells terrible. You are absolutely right. Thank you for inviting me to the poo summit of 2015. He goes, the poo doesn't smell like adult poo. Yeah. He goes, also, when you bring them home, they're going to sleep a lot. Don't freak out. He's a very calm man.
Yeah. President.
He goes, they're going to sleep a lot. And sometimes the nursing doesn't work right away. It's a little bit wonky.
Wonky?
Wonky. It's a little bit wonky, so don't freak out. And then he goes, and babies crave structure, you know, when they're eating and they're sleeping, they crave structure. And he stops, and he thinks about it, and he goes, that's actually some pretty good advice.
He's right.
He complimented.
He's right.
He complimented his own advice. As though this man doesn't get enough compliments in his day. And then my wife said to him what I believe to be the funniest thing you can ever say to the President of the United States. She goes, if you think of anything else, text us.
Dude, right. Congratulations. Congratulations to your wife
you.
And that beautiful baby.
Thank you.
Mike